Army Cadet, One Star Training, Fieldcraft, Types of Movement. Revision. What are the six principles of why things are seen? Shape, silhouette, texture, shadow, spacing, and movement. What is camouflage? Disguising our appearance to help blend in with our surroundings. What is concealment? Using our environment to hide our location. This lesson, types of movement. Aim. By the end of this lesson, you will understand how to use different types of movement to further improve your ability to observe without being observed. Introduction. Camouflage and concealment is not fully effective unless we also look at how we move. If on a patrol or attempting to get close to an enemy position, the wrong kind of movement is used, it can easily give away your position. Think of the following when moving. Speed. How fast you move makes a real difference. Potentially, the closer you are to a known enemy threat that hasn't seen you, the slower you will move. Remember, fast movement also draws the eye, makes people turn to look. Profile. Not making a silhouette against a skyline is one way to help stay concealed. But when moving behind low cover, such as bushes or low walls, you may also want to crouch or even lie down to move. Sound. Creating sounds such as breaking twigs or rattling equipment can easily give away your position. Not paying attention to the ground in front of you or moving too fast can create sound. Types of movement. Taking into account all the information we know about camouflage and concealment, and now thinking about the basic principles of movement, we can look at six variations that will help you develop your movement techniques. Tactical walk. This is the most common method of movement used when an enemy threat is possible, but not definite. Placement of feet and noise created while moving need to be considered. Stay alert at all times, with your rifle held securely so it can be used immediately if needed. Keep your head up and look around your surroundings and turn your body as well as your head to observe. Monkey run. This method of movement allows you to keep a lower profile and move behind low cover without being detected. Keep your feet, knees and hands or knuckles in contact with the ground and move one limb at a time. Place your knees where your hands have been and avoid dragging your feet. Leopard crawl. This method of movement is used when you need to keep low to the ground. Shift your weight from side to side using your opposite knee and elbow to move forward. Keep low and try not to lift your body as you move forward. With a rifle, you can carry it by holding the pistol grip and handguard or by holding it across both arms. Ghost walk. This is used in poor lighting, but where you're not silhouetted against a night sky. Keep your knees bent and hold your weight back as you start to step forward. Lift your feet to avoid knocking or kicking long grass or fallen branches. Gently place one side of your foot down before placing the whole foot and moving your full weight onto it. Use your hands to feel in front of you for branches. Catwalk. This is similar to the monkey run, but is a lot slower. Use the left hand to gently feel the ground in front to remove any twigs or obstacles before every movement forward. Kitten crawl. This is a very slow and tiring movement and is only used when absolute stealth and a low profile is needed. Lie flat on your stomach and use the left hand to gently feel ahead for any twigs or obstacles that would make a sound if disturbed. When clear, lift your whole body onto your toes and forearms, then lower back down a few inches forward. Points to note. For maximum stealth, move slowly and watch the ground for anything that will make a noise if you disturb it. Keep your head up and observe all around you. Be careful with your rifle to avoid knocking the safety catch, releasing the magazine, damaging the sights, or getting dirt into the muzzle. When moving with a weapon, ensure the sling is fitted correctly and hold by the pistol grip or the main point of balance. At night, move silently, frequently stop, scan, and listen. If you hear a sound, stop, listen, and if possible, take cover or lie down. Summary. Combining the correct type of movement with good camouflage and concealment will greatly improve the chances of remaining hidden from any enemy threats and allow us to observe without being observed. Practice and confirmation. What is the most common type of movement used on a patrol? The tactical walk. When close to an enemy position, should you move faster or slower? Slower. Avoids making too much noise and won't be so noticeable. What is the slowest and most stealthy type of movement? The kitten crawl. What should you do if you hear an unnatural sound or out of place sound? Stop, look, listen, and if possible, take cover.